No, that was the long part.
This was such a hot mess. I loved it. I love it.
Thank you, Heidi.
I don't know what happened during the show. I don't know what is happening now. I think it's great that you guys are family. That is your mom. She's the star of the show.
I'm all for family, but I think if you're going to spend quality time with your mother, you shouldn't throw knives at her. It's just the way I was brought up.
Let me tell you, I love this act. How can you not?
Thank you, Simon, thank you.
I mean, I've never seen anyone throw flaming knives at their mum before. This shows you are never too old to chase your dreams.
There you go.
That's what it's all about. Right, we have the votes. Howie.
Well, because I love you, and for your own safety, I'm going to say no.
Oh, yeah. Well, I really want to see you again and again and again. It's a yes or me.
Of course, yes.
Do we want to see a son throwing flaming daggers at their mother again? The answer is yes, we do. Three yeses.
Thank you. Thank you, Simon. Thank you.
And he leaves her.
Take her with you.
Take her.
Take her.
No, no.
Come on. I'll look after you. Come here.
I was so afraid of you.
I was afraid of you. It was incredible.
So much for being here. I know. You did it. You did it. Thank you.
She's the best mom in the world.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, God. Thank you. Thank you for not hurting your mama.
Oh, I will never do that.